Welcome to Big Heroes. Post commentary. Just watch and enjoy. It's a free indie game. It's also online and it's a turn-based one and it's pretty good. You guys gotta go check this game out. Very interesting. Four-part LP. That's good enough. Is this Pokemon? The fuck did I miss? Let's continue on. Now we gotta fight this fucking ogre, a Scrotch named Tubo. Run through both of y'all. Do it again. Get wrecked. What else am I supposed to do? Just stare at a wall? We're still doing restraint though. By the way. So like I said, this is an online game. So it's gonna lag here a little bit. Now we got a friend here to take into battle with us. I don't understand how the whole persuade thing works, but... I guess I can't complain. Run through your ass. Again. With the kill. This guy could be a permanent party member. Depending on how I feel. Just running through these guys. I gotta level up. I wonder just how many party members can you take into battle? And you can acquire a fusion, apparently. Weird. Speed this up. There you go. We got a heater, whatever the fuck that is. Got the heat on me. Keep the heat on me. Guess we gotta heal up here. Just slamming them. They're getting their salads tossed. They're getting tossed like dice over here. Sad. I'll take the treasure. Fuck the helmet. I gotta see my luxurious hair here. Let's fuck up Bubo. Wham! Wham! Eat it! Eat it! Eat it! Eat it! Fuck out of here. That shit looks hard. I got a new skill. You got so much money here. That bitch is dead. Oh, we're getting frag here. Fraps, I mean. So what do we do? All you do is just stay here and quest.